say the least. Right-handed batsman. See how he negotiates this wonderful spell that Mehdi Hasan Miraj is bowling. Wicket of the very first ball of his third over. And there it is. Just pitching just in line. And heading for the stumps. No question. Perfect delivery. Got the batsman in the tangle. I think he just didn't read the length of the ball there.
Problems like so many of the other West Indian batsmen against spin. So that's a marker that Bangladesh have put down. Russell Amigo said they've studied the game, they've studied the players from the domestic tournaments. We've seen it in the Caribbean. Players. I wouldn't be surprised as well if Jason Mohammed lasts, because Mehdi can go outside edge or inside edge if Shakib doesn't come on with two right-handed batsmen at the crease. Shakib has got Jason Mohammed twice. It's a possibility.
So they're bringing in a closing fielder. Helmets out. Well, he's gone back again. Facing them. Changed their minds. Got the helmet in. Well, why not a forward short leg to the new batsman? Thought about it. Decided against it eventually. There he goes, as anticipated. As for that,
maybe the back pad from the off spin coming in. It's not an easy thing to do if you're not accustomed to it. Using your feet in the slow way. We haven't seen the West Indian batters do a lot of it this year.
On this kind of track, which has already gained 297 runs in the first innings, I'd imagine they'd be a lot more confident in just that use of the feet, maybe not in Dhaka. Definitely here. Take a leap out of.
Oh, that's going to be close, I think.
Did he get a bit of bat in? Shake of the head from Tanvir Ahmed. Did he going down leg?
Hasan Miraj. After 13, 14.